We belong to the first generation to live a part of our lives digitally, together with others. 2 billion people. We are using digital media to study, play, learn, socialize, shop, or just express ourselves. And we love smartphones and tablets. Simple, powerful personal platforms that accompany us more and more around the clock, except maybe when we're sleeping. On a global scale, digital is already integrated into our traditional business, and we see there are big opportunities to reach vaster audiences, communicate products, and engage readers, even to publishing titles natively conceived in digital form. Today, we are opening to you the doors to our global digital laboratory that comes to life every day in Novara, Tokyo, and London. We are increasing our online efforts to evolve our global web presence with the D'Agostini Passion format, strengthening the product's branding and channeling their online sales with its special publishing, marketing, and social nature. Meanwhile, at the product level, we're producing the latest generation of vertical sites that exploit social networks, user-generated content, and search engines to generate subscriptions and engagement with the product. The latest arrival, for which for the first time we committed a significant part of the budget to digital activities, reached an extraordinary 84% of subscriptions sold on the web in just a few weeks. We're also working on e-commerce sites that extend our business beyond model space, after having captivated British model builders and collectors, spread to Germany, Australia, and South Africa. And within the year, will debut in the US, Italy, and France with its strong community of enthusiasts. In Italy, just a few days ago, we launched a new format dedicated to the sale of products that are the evolution of direct marketing into direct-to-customer, theagostinishop.com. Every day on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube, we make pages, apps, contests, viral and promotional videos come to life to surprise, amuse, and engage our clients. Apps are phenomenal. The Apple App Store alone has just celebrated its 30 billionth download. We're fueling a global pipeline of products in our traditional and strongly covered areas of reference, courses, kids, and hobbies with an innovative approach that combines three components: top quality content, gamification, and social engagement. These first months, we have received signs of appreciation from Apple App of the Week to various awards. But most of all, we are proud of having achieved the milestone of 500,000 downloads with excellent purchase conversions. But digital markets aren't just fast, they're global. We are generating products created to live in the most attractive national markets in Europe, Asia, and now also in the US, planning more than 30 launches over the course of 2012. We're accelerating the creative development and product development, even in the area of edugaming with My Animal Farm. Thanks also to the recent acquisition of an extraordinary digital boutique, Mutato, and working on the consolidation of our elective areas, for example, with the new French and Spanish courses. And in Japan and Italy, we're beginning to propose traditional products in digital form as apps for the web, iOS, and Android to reach the customer no matter what the device he's using. The recent launch of the English course in B2B with Samsung is paving the way. We could call them global markets, new technologies, internet. We simply say, just getting started. D'Agostini, for 110 years now, discovering the future.